Congratulations, Sergio. Good start for the team, but Arka wasn't a bad team today.
Hello, the first time. Yes, we had a difficult game. We knew before this, our coach told us that we will have a difficult game, and also in the last games of last year and in pre-season in Turkey, we followed Arka and they really played a good football. But we are happy that we achieved our target and we go home from here with 3 points.
Before the game, have you feel any pressure? Because first game is really the hardest game, probably.
Was it the pressure? I don't see pressure in football. For me personally, the football is a pleasure and is my job. I don't feel pressure, but was difficult because it's not easy to train at 15-20 degrees in Turkey in a normal pitch, and to come here and to play at 0 degrees in a soft pitch. It's a little bit difficult. The same was last year when I came first time at our team. But how I said, we are very happy because we took 3 points and now we have 1 week long to prepare the game against Lech.
You scored the goal, so say more about the celebration, because I guess this goal was with a special dedication.
Yes, it was a special goal for me. I dedicate to my wife because she is pregnant and to our future kid, which will be a girl. But the most important, I told you, for me, I came here to play for the team, not for me. And all what I do in the pitch are a consequence of our work day by day.
You have to say about fantastic atmosphere on the tribune because of friendship between our fans and fans from Gdynia. It's easier to play because of that.
I think it was a very nice game from vision of fans, because it's nice when you play in a nice stadium and the people comes at stadium, and we also, how you said, we have a friendship with them. And today was a fair play football game, and I think that the fans had what to see in this game.